really feel about Lindsay going to jail?
You know, I'm
really
devastated.
Sad about it. It's not right. I think it's not the right way to help her.
Right.
She's an amazing person.
She's very smart, and I think that she's a real artist, and she's someone who, when she focuses on something, she can really make it amazing. And I know that if she takes this seriously and works on changing things and you know, getting getting all those aspects together that she's supposed to have, you know, being in compliance with the court, I think she can do amazingly. And I think jail is really not, it's not fair. She hasn't hurt anyone. You know, she's a lovely person.
If prescription drugs are the real problem, I don't think that the jail will help her at all. I think she needs good people by her side. I think she needs to work. She's a great talent, a great actress,
and
this is too harsh.
She should focus on her humanitarian efforts. You know, she has a lot of passion for helping people. You know, she went all the way to India to do a documentary, and she just got a lot of blame for things that didn't work out perfectly with it. But you know, I think that she should just focus on her strengths and just hopefully people will leave her alone a little bit.
Of course. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Who is this?
Are you TMZ?
Hollywood.tv.
Okay.
Hollywood.tv?
Yes.